Warts are benign dermatological manifestations that arise due to an infection by the human papillomavirus, HPV, in the superficial epidermis. These lesions, albeit generally non-threatening, can be a source of minor discomfort or cosmetic concern contingent on their dimensions and anatomical locale. Manifestations of warts are ubiquitously noted on the extremities, facial region, or other corporeal segments. The etiological agent responsible for wart formation is the HPV virus, which invades the epidermal layer post-penetration through minute abrasions or cuts. The virus encompasses numerous strains, each being a causative factor for distinct wart phenotypes. Factors predisposing individuals to wart acquisition include direct dermal contact with an individual harboring warts, interaction with HPV-contaminated surfaces, notably in communal environments such as swimming areas or communal baths, immunocompromised states reducing resistance to viral infections, conditions favoring epidermal damage or moisture retention. Spontaneous resolution of warts is common. However, in instances necessitating medical intervention due to discomfort or aesthetic demands, several therapeutic avenues are available. Topical application of salicylic acid, ubiquitous in over-the-counter preparations, formulating a keratolytic action. Cryotherapy, administration of liquid nitrogen by a healthcare practitioner, resulting in cryonecrosis of the affected tissue. Advanced interventions, including laser ablation or electrocautery, are deployed in recalcitrant cases. Immunotherapy, leveraging external stimulants to fortify immune response against HPV. The duct tape occlusion technique, albeit unconventional, employs mechanical irritation to facilitate wart detachment over time. Wart prevention necessitates adherence to stringent hygiene practices, eschewing communal sharing of personal items, and minimizing exposure to contaminated epidermal surfaces.